Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'm a co-sponsor of the Keep Your Health Plan Act. You know, we had promises to folks that they could keep their health plan, keep their doctors, and obviously those promises are not being kept. Now, a lot of Americans are finding out this hard news, and one of them is Elizabeth Hoffman, this pretty young lady, and her son right here from Hutto, Texas, a little small town in my district. Elizabeth is a single mother with a young son. She does not get insurance through her employer. She bought her insurance through Humana at $167 a month with a $2,000 deductible, and it was the plan she liked. For her, she's lost her plan. Humana has canceled that plan. The plan most similar to the one she has now costs $404 a month and a $2,500 deductible. Needless to say, she is not happy. She's not happy with the Obama plan, and she's not happy with the exchange, and she's quite honestly worried about the pharmacy she's going to go to. She's not likely to have insurance next year. I yield back.